Good morning, brother everyone. Analysis of time series, chapter number 4, in which last time we have discussed the method of moving average. Moving average is in which 3 yearly, 5 yearly, and 7 yearly moving average. But today we take 4 yearly or 4 monthly or 4 quarterly centered moving average. Let's give an example. In our textbook, page number 176, in which example number 10, month from March to December, and data of sales in lakhs of rupees is given. See, month, that is the first column, March, April, May, June, July, etc. up to December. But in this example means 4 year or 4 month moving averages, right? First 2 months consecutively and last 2 months consecutively, and remaining after one gap means one dash. Why this is gap, that I will explain you later on. N equal to 10, first month, second month, third month, fourth month, fifth month, sixth month, 7, 8, 9, 10. And the data are respective data are 5, 3, 7, 6, 4, 8, 9, 10, 8, 9. Right? Totals of 4 items means 5 plus 3, see, 5 plus 3 plus 7 plus 6, 5 plus 3 plus 7, it become 21. But where should be written? Means between the center of first 4, means center of 2 and 3 means 2.5. Therefore, there should be gap between April and May, second one and third one. Therefore, 21 should be written in this column or this way. 4 monthly moving totals. Column number 1, column number 2, column number 3, column number 4. 4 monthly or 4 yearly or 4 quarterly moving average. This is also one of the important methods. Then in the next way, in the next 21, subtract 5 and then add 4. Subtract the previous one and add the next one. 21 minus 5 plus 4 means 25 minus 5, 20. Then 20 minus 3 plus 8, 28 minus 3 is 25. Then 25 minus 7 plus 9. Same way, means 21, 20, 25, 27, and so on. These are the moving totals of 4 years. Sales, profit, production, whatever may be given. This 21, 20, 25, 27 are the moving total of the 4 items. Then, total of the 2 items. First one, 21 and 20 should be written in the center. 20 and 25 should be written in the center. 25 and 27, center in the means. Totals of 2 values, 2 items, 21 and 20, 41, 20 and 25, 45, 25 and 27, 52, 27 and 31, 58, 27 and 31, 58, 31 and 35, 66, 35 and 36, 71. These are the total of 2 values of the given 4 values. These are the total of 4, moving total of 4 items, and these are the total of 2 items in center. If you divide the number divided by 8, 4 first time, and then it should be divided by 2, then ultimately division with 8. 1 by 4 into 1 by 2 equal to 1 by 8. Therefore, this last column, column number 6, therefore this previous column is column number 5, should be divided by 8. You will get 4 yearly, 4 monthly, or 4 quarterly centered moving average values. Therefore, these values can be obtained 41 divided by 45 divided by 52 divided by 58 divided by 66 divided by 71 divided by. Ultimately, our answer will be 5.125, but it should be approximate 5.13, because answer should be written after 2 decimal points, after the 2 means 2 digit, 5.13, 5.63, 6.5, 7.25, 8.25, here 8.875, but it should be written 8.88. These are the moving averages of the 4 month or 4 quarter. This is the important method. See, analysis of time series, in which 2 methods are very much important. Which 2 methods? Method of least square, fitting of straight line trend, y cap t equal to a plus bt, in which calculation of a and b, And this method moving average 3 yearly, 5 yearly, 4 yearly, 7 yearly. But be careful about the calculation. You must prepare that in examples or different type of example, how many columns should be prepared. Mind well. And by practice, it will be okay. Right? Thank you everybody. Thank you everyone. See you.